gang, sit back, be patient. Gang. Niggas act like the game been vacant. Niggas act like some been taken. Took what? Ain't nothing but a little bit of.
I brought me a paddock, I brought her a baby one.
Yeah.
I brought me a Maybach, came with two doors, yeah, that's a Mercedes one.
Sure.
I stay with the baddest, I'm counting the cabbage while making my lady come.
Yes.
I brought a G-Wagon, that shit was a rabbit, that's why I be racing.
Yeah.
We brought the four door, had to get ready for war.
Yeah.
We brought the four door, had to get ready for war.
Yeah.
We brought the four door, had to get ready for war.
Yeah.
We brought the four door, had to get ready for war.
I got paddock in my city, I'm fucking with me. Pull up with this 30 and this chopper, hold a 50.
Shot the fuck behind me, so I had to
call me. I am such a snobby guy. Nigga, do not trust me. Baby, I'ma bust you. Wait before you bust me. You still in the trust me. Girl, you got all of me.
If this beef don't partake, no, I do not eat steak. All I eat is this plate.
Find out what you food in the face of my wrist. Go in the hill, I'm out of my business. Get to my crib and you know I'm too sick. I made a million, you know I'm from this thing. I made a million. I turned to an addict, I brought me a paddock. I brought her a baby movie. Yeah, I brought me a Maybach and came with two doors. Yeah, that's a Mercedes. Counting the cabbage while making a lady go back. I brought a G-Wagon, that shit was a rabbit, that's why I be raising you at. Yeah, I brought the full door, had to get ready for the
door. Yeah.
I ain't fuck a bitch so long, I do it in a Honda Accord. I had to count my money on the honor board.
Yeah.
I just took that bitch shopping from behind me. Stop. Fuck behind me, stop. You know that I got to keep it real, fuck behind me, stop.
Okay, I'm back, y'all. Just finished eating about 40 minutes ago. Funny story, so when I was in the drive-thru, the lady on the mic, she had an attitude, I didn't tell you to work there. I just hate when they be having, attitude. Because, I'm already having a good day, so I don't need you to be, I got a six-finger plate for BJ. I said, can I do spicy zest sauce? And then she was like, instead of the zest sauce. I didn't hear her that first time, so I said, all I said was, can I do spicy zest sauce? And then she's like, instead of the zest sauce? It's like the way she, if y'all could hear the way she said it, she's like, instead of the zest sauce? Whew. I was like, yes. I kind of said it with attitude too, because I was like, it just triggered me, you know? Ain't nobody tell you to work here. If you're going to be that frustrated, dang. It's going to piss me off. And then, they only gave BJ five freaking tenders. They had gave me a whole new plate. And yeah, the people who at the counter, they was really cool. Yeah. And right now I'm just doing some editing, and I'm probably gonna add in me doing some laundry. I do have to do some laundry most definitely, so yeah.
See, I've been having this on my mind for a long time. To be you and me, like it used to be. So matter of fact, I think it's
all Tyrone.
Call up.
Woo!
the day I stream, the power wanna start going out. Any other time I don't.
Probably. Yeah. Nah.
Hey, baby. It's a big boy.
Yeah. Yeah, play in the water.
There's no hiding,
man. Oh, yeah. Oh, Mrs. Steel girl. Oh, nah.
Oh.
Yeah.
There's no hiding.
Yeah.
Fully show myself because I look crazy, but so we're going to our hometown for the weekend and we're going to leave back tomorrow, come back home tomorrow because it's my cousin, her going away college party, going to college. I don't even know what you call it, but yeah, right now we're at a gas station and then we're going to go to Starbucks and then get on the road.
Hey, baby.
Can I also do a sausage, cheddar, and egg sandwich? Yeah, I'll take one. I'll take two, actually.
Here you go. The other one's
all right, thank you. This one, mine.
Whoever drank that is look good. Say, mine's supposed to look like a smoothie, I think.
That was good.
What my drink is looking like, y'all.
There you go.
She told me last minute, so, but I get out late. I gotta finish up, get some.
Don't play with Kanye and Mama. Taking them badass pictures. You know she take good pictures if she squat. Come on now.
I'm talking about the angles, so they're gonna be on.
What? You see all of this? You know.
Bit 23, you feel me? Follow
Leo
my girl,
Yellow Juice.
Period.
If
you at Leo gang, don't bang, you feel me?
Okay. Okay.
Don't worry, I'll take some more photos if you want to, because I know how it feels when you take a lot of photos and you don't like none of them.
Look, no, I like that one.
So we have the birthday, I mean, not the birthday, the graduate. The graduate. I'm about to say birthday girl. The graduates who's about to go to college. Yes.
Hello, stranger. It's been a minute since we last kicked it. By the way, just got in town. And I won't let you in this cloud. It's all in the sky. Ruin my vibe. Usually, I don't do this often. But since recruiting isn't an option, due to unusual.
Okay, I see the watch, the bling.
It might be on the right time, but you know what I'm
Okay. Okay, get up. Can you back, get up?
Can I do Frenchie with nerd candy?
Okay.
Can I also...